The ScanDrop combines the easy measurement of microliter volumes down to 0.3 microliters with a standard measuring position for 10 mm culverts. This feature offers an exceptionally versatile instrument for daily routine. The modular system is either available as a single microliter instrument, a standard 10 mm position instrument, or as a combination of both. Unlike other systems, no warm-up time is necessary. Almost immediately after switching on the instrument, it is ready to use thanks to a Long Life Xenon flash lamp. The ScanDrop uses a unique patented chip culvert, which allows the user the easiest and convincing measurement of sample volumes even down to 0.3 microliter. The chip culvert provides 16 separate microchannels and it's suitable for multi-channel pipettes. One channel consists of two different measuring points, one for 0.1 mm path length with a sample volume of 0.3 microliters. And one for 1 mm path length with a sample volume of 2 microliters. If one sample should be measured at both points, just fill up the whole channel with 4 microliter, and the software validates the measured results automatically. The new portable user interface, HitPro 320, makes the PC super fluid and operations exceptionally easy. So its extra large 5.7 inch touchscreen, no keyboard or mouse is required for operation. The ScanDrop is controlled either by PC or by a new portable user interface with touchscreen. The accordant measuring and analyzing software, Aspect Nano, is included into the scope of delivery. This software provides several modules which fulfill the requirements of each user. The method module allows the selection of any pre-programmed method for nucleic acid and protein analysis. Using the formula module, every user can compile, store, and reuse customized computation formula. And the quantification module offers the automatically calculation of unknown concentrations by creating a calibration curve containing standard samples. Lots of typical used methods are pre-programmed available. The formula module will combine up to 10 fixed wavelengths mathematically, and the quantification module chooses between two calibration curves, one measured at 0.1 mm and one measured at 1.0 mm path lengths.